Is your way.
Incoming!
We've got company of our own, Commander.
Movement toward the pickup point. Finalize the restart, then we can rendezvous there.
Will do.
If I lost Ashley, I'm gonna be very pissed off. Okay, there she is.
Commander, you saved our asses. My team is in your debt.
Job well done. Report back to the shuttles.
That was actually a very different mission. And by that, I mean, it's not really like the other ones. It felt kind of random, to be honest.
Good work down there, Shepard. Without that depot, the entire theater would be at risk.
What are the odds the Reapers will be back?
I'm allocating a task force to maintain and defend the facility. If the Reapers come back, we'll be ready. I read Captain Raleigh's report. It says she and her team wouldn't have made it without you.
I'm glad I could help.
I'll keep you posted on new developments. Hack it out.
Commander,
no, shut up.
Would like to speak with you, Dan.
God, she's so fucking annoying.
Engineering.
I'm sorry, she is. I really don't like her. Before we do that, shut down Geth's server. I like to do as many missions as I can. I don't know why I can't choose Legion. It'd be cool to choose. Valet and Garrus. Huh, Legion's with me.
Understood, Admiral Run. We're almost at the server. Keep us posted. What's our status?
We remain undetected on encrypted Geth channels. Resistance is likely only within the server.
Within? It's that big?
You misunderstand. Direct virtual interface is necessary to extract Geth from the server. You must enter our consensus.
You want me to virtually interact with the Geth?
That's insane.
How does that even work?
You're talking about a virtual world built for synthetics. Hostile Geth synthetics.
I'm not a machine. How do I go into a virtual world?
Cerberus conducted research on Geth human interfaces. They called it Project Overlord. We monitored their transmissions. We have refined the interface they created and have equipment from Normandy to facilitate safe contact. We request your trust.
Have your back, Legion. Even if I don't quite understand why you need it.
You are an unknown. This is an advantage. Geth security is not adept at targeting organic thought processes. While we occupy the system's intrusion countermeasures, you will disable the squadrons by removing Geth from the server.
This had better be worth flying straight through a war zone.
We have compromised local Geth systems. They will remain dormant until our work is complete. There is little time. We will bypass security while you secure safe landing.
Wait, you're not going to...
You crazy.
I guess it just did.
Damn. Even gonna play the game? Is it just gonna be cutscenes? If so, I'm okay with that.
This is it?
Yes. Hostile Geth fighter squadrons are networked to this server. Due to restricted resources, it is best if you connect alone.
Oh, good.
Let's do it.
Initiating peer network integration. Proceed to docking port.
This is gonna be a little weird. He's so small.
Mapping to consensus. Remain still. Shepard Commander, access movement during an upload is discouraged.
A video game in
Shepard
a video
Commander,
game.
We acknowledge your integration into the server. We welcome you to our consensus.
What is this?
The hell?
We've installed filters to allow you to make visual sense of this server's raw data. Your mind perceives our world as something familiar.
I wouldn't call this familiar. Where are you?
Here.
You look different.
We have made ourselves visually distinct for your convenience.
What about Geth already in here?
You will perceive Geth as surveillance footage, audio logs, sensor records. We do not require bodies, as our software communes. Our hardware is merely a tool. This is our true world. As we remove Geth, it will grow dark.
This is like wiping out a city, isn't it?
We have no choice in this matter. It is a question of survival. There are two communication nodes on this server. We must access them to disable the hostile Geth spiders. We must protect your exit port, but you will not be alone. We will maintain contact and assist.
This is creepy, but cool. And where the hell did I just get this weapon?